swim down there.
Cold, huh?
I'm braver than him. I take it like a man.
We're in Koreatown, near LA. We're doing a photo shoot for the album. We got here at about 11, and right now it's about 2 o'clock. I hear that we're doing about 5 shots today, 5 different like locations around this area, which is like a, it's like an old beat up abandoned hotel.
We only do it bling bling style.
Hello.
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 George, did you pat Ryan down?
Yeah.
Well, you're gonna resist. If he resists,
pat him down. You're getting pat down, buddy.
Yes.
Any weapons on you, sir? Thank you.
All right, now, wasn't that fun?
It was awesome.
This place runs about $3,000 an hour. That includes the chair, the electric outlet, full-length mirror, access to both sides, all the amenities.
Make them be serious, James. Make them.
We're already losing it.
Looks pink.
Brad Delson only wears Urban Decay nail polish. What was available at Hot Topic.
Do you ever get the feeling that other people are jealous of you?
Don't film this. This is my disguise. Nobody recognizes me like this. Little League Phoenix.
There's ghosts and stuff. You have to be very quiet.
Everybody's freaked out because this place is supposed to be like haunted or something. When we're shooting these pictures, for real.
George is our security guy for the day. He said that he grew up with poltergeists in his house, so the place is definitely haunted.
That's the noise we used to make. It's just someone was violating your safety zone.
If you mess up, you're out.
Everyone died at 420, man.
Yeah, the time to die.
I'm the ghost of the scary hotel.
City. We're here because we're mixing.